大家好，我是 Cecilia. I'm Cecilia. Welcome to my channel. I'm a teacher from Taiwan, and if you're interested in Taiwanese culture and traditional character and Taiwanese accent, definitely check out my channel. All right. So today's topic is about talking about bargain. So how to bargain? Okay. So important phrases that you need to know. So first, if you go to night market, usually you can bargain in night market, not a restaurant or shop, right? Maybe before you can, but now people don't really do it. So in night market or in the traditional market, if you want to bargain, first we need to know the price, right? So how to say how much is this? You say 老板. 老板 means the owner or the boss. 老板. Or if it's a female owner, you say 老板娘. 老板娘. You call them this 老板 and 老板娘 to make them feel like better. Okay, first, this is your strategy, right? So, 老板 or 老板娘, 这个多少? 这个多少? 这个多少 means how much is this? 这个多少? Okay, so they will reply you. And maybe you think it's too expensive. So you can say 太贵了, 太贵了. Means too expensive. 太贵了,太贵了. Okay, 太贵了. Okay, so you can say, you can just give them a number saying, maybe they tell you 200块, 200, 200块. You can say 150,可以吗? 150,可以吗? So you give them a number and say 可以吗? 可以吗? To ask permission. Okay, is that okay? If they say okay, they'll say 可以. If they say no, they will probably say 不可以 or 不行, 不行. Okay? The second phrase that you can say is, can you count me a better price? How to say this sentence is 老板,算便宜一点. 老板,算便宜一点. If you can say this sentence, as you are a foreigner, they will be like, whoa, you are super like speaking like a native, and I'm very sure that they will offer you some discount, okay? So, 老板算便宜一点. Alright, so these are important phrases and words that you can use when you are bargaining with people. Leave a comment down below, tell me what you want to learn in next video, okay? Alright, so I will see you next time, bye bye!
If you like my teaching, check out my online video courses for total beginners and advanced level in description box. Also, don't forget to sign up for free to receive newsletter, learning tips, free PDF, free flashcards in description box as well.